Hi, today I have another unboxing today. This just came in. Okay, let's open it. Wrapped up very nicely. Okay, let's start opening it. Oops, stuck. Okay. Here's the box. Okay, there's a flip box. This is the dust bag in the box. Nicely wrapped. I'm going to put the box over. Okay. So on the front cover has the booklet. It's a white cleaning dust cloth in there. And a booklet how to take care of your bag. Okay, here we go. This is the white dust cloth. Okay, let's open it. Let's put back a little bit. It's a little scratch here, yeah, but lambskin. See? It's a little scratch already. Even before using it. But that's how delicate lambskin is. But you can try buffing it a little bit, and sometimes if it's not too deep, it'll go away. I'm not sure if the camera will pick it up. That's a little scratch there. It's okay. So this is my black lambskin mini. This is the item number in case you're interested. And I know a lot of people is wondering about price, so this is the 17B series. Let's open it. It's a single flap, just like all the mini. It's a lot of tissue sticking. Let's change it. Okay. This is the length of the chain. Okay, let's see how it is inside. It's just like all the other mini. One big pocket and the stickers down there. I'm sure you can see it, the lighting. And there's a little pocket right here and a zipper pocket right in here with the card. So right now we're up to the 24 series. Oh, the interior. Amazing. Look, this is black lambskin, and the interior is actually gray. Not sure if you can see it. It's gray, the lighting. Sorry about it, bad lighting, but this gray interior and black up here. And it's a Chanel made in. This is made in Italy. Okay. Is that what it looks like? So the lambskin does get wrinkled a bit. So I can see it's wrinkled. Already. Like just right here, we can see right here is wrinkled for just opening and closing the flap. There's a pocket right here. And the bottom. So this is the chain. Thank you for watching. Bye.